Thank you, Tennyson. Now here's the latest weather forecast.
Present weather at the UNR Airport is fair. Present weather at the George F. L. Charles Airport is fair. Present temperature at the UNR Airport is 29 degrees Celsius or 84 degrees Fahrenheit. Wind at the UNR Airport is blowing from the east at 20 miles per hour or 31 kilometers per hour. Sunset today was at 6:13 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow will be at 6:13 a.m. Rainfall in the 24-hour period that ended at 8 a.m. today. At the UNR Airport, 2.5 millimeters. At the George F. L. Charles Airport, 1.1 millimeters. Forecast for St. Lucia valid for the next 24 hours. Winds will be blowing from the east near 21 miles per hour or 33 kilometers per hour with a few gusts. Generally fair skies, becoming cloudy at times with a few light to moderate showers. Marine forecast for seas in a 25 mile or 40 kilometer radius from St. Lucia. Tides for Castries Harbour. High at 5:27 p.m. Low at 11:03 p.m. Tides of Beaufort Bay. Low at 12:17 p.m. High at 6:34 p.m. Seas will be locally rough with waves and northern easterly swells 6 to 9 feet or 1.8 to 2.7 meters. Small craft operators and sea bathers are advised to exercise extreme caution due to rough sea. Weather summary. The Atlantic High Pressure System will continue to generate moderate to brisk easterly winds and rough seas around the eastern Caribbean region during the next few days. Patches of low-level clouds drifting along the wind flow will cause a few scattered showers over the islands during the next 24 hours. This has been your Hot 7 weather update for today.
Well, with that, we come to the end of the Hot 7 TV Nightly News for today, Wednesday, the 11th of March, 2020. I'm Lovely St. Amy Joseph. On behalf of the entire team, thank you for joining us and good night.